Alright guys, we're in the wood. We're in the woods already. We're leaving now. It's about 5:43. 5:43, hopefully we get some deer early morning. I got Jake up there in the front. So stay tuned on early morning, I'll be back. Alright. I think I found a tree. This tree is good enough for me. On this side is like an open field right here. So I'm gonna sit here, see if I could look out to the open field and get them. There ain't no other tree that's high except for this one right here. So let me get up there and get ready. Alright. Stuff off. Just keep it in my pocket. But just get this top one off. Tree ain't too big. That one. Let's get this wrapped up. Let's see. Still on. Second one, I'll just keep on number two. It's still in the bottle. Number two. Like that. Let's get the seat situated. All right, let's get my gloves on. I don't have my string with me today. I forgot about it. So, gotta put it in here. That's how you get it right here. Make sure it's secured. I'm up here now. Sure, I can see. I need my gloves in my pocket. I got the strap right here. Let's get this secured to the tree. Make sure I don't slide down. To a tree stand, just like that. Make sure it don't slide off. All right, guys, it's like 6:05. 6:05. Got like like an hour 20 minutes. So hopefully we can just sit up there, pretty quiet, and wait for them big bucks. So stay tuned, all right, guys. Let's get it loaded up. Get ready for early morning. Put on safety. Alright, now I'm shooting the 7 mag. 7 mag guys with the Simmons scope on there. Alright, see what happens.